the movie, the collapse, or that leaf just fell and it be my freaking. Don't fall in my face when I'm trying to speak. The protagonist in the movie versus the antagonist, and at some given point in the movie, right, they collaborate for a much higher cause, right? Equilibrium. In order for a rocket to blast off, you must have a contrasting force, combustion that protrudes downward, right? Heat, hydrogen pushes downward in order for the rocket to blast off. That's why I said Isaac Newton, the third law of motion, I find very intriguing. Every force is a contingent and an equal, contrasting or opposite force. Next, this subject we'll discover thermodynamics.